Windows 8.1 introduces a new windowing model. Depending on screen resolution, users can run up to 4 apps at the same time per screen. This allows users to multitask with multiple apps on multiple screens. Apps can be resized to any width between the minimum and maximum size. The number of apps users can display is dependent on the screen resolution. A screen resolution of 1024 by 768 can only display 2 apps. Resolutions greater than 1366 by 768 can display 3 apps, and 2066 by 768 can even display 4. Apps will always take up the whole height of the screen. Window sizes are no longer about view states, but adaptive layouts. Try on snap and value are no longer available. You query for the width of the current window size. Users are now in control. You can change the width of the app from full size to as little as 320 pixels wide. By default, the minimum size of the app is 500 pixels. You can adjust this to 320 pixels in the app manifest. Apps drop off the screen below the minimum size. Here are some suggestions on how to adapt your app to the current window size. Use List View to add or reduce your content. Make your content larger or smaller by changing the size of tiles and images. Have a horizontal primary scroll direction, and switch to vertical based on window size. Horizontal works best for narrow and tall, and vertical for landscape. Thanks for joining us for One Dev Minute.